Welcome back to Fatal Frame 3 with Tabby, Lynn, and Kay. We have the keys we need to save Mio, but
we have to
worry about the tattooed priestess being downstairs.
Yeah.
Gotta sneak around it.
Now, can we go to it would be over right now. Yeah, we can. Where is this? Aha! Suck it, bitch. And then to the right. Hey, that was a face on the wall.
Yeah, there was. I'm not stopping right now. It's a tattoo priest. This wants my face. It's room for blood.
Other door, and then woo choo choo. Yeah,
jingle. Oh!
Skeletor!
Where's Mio?
Where'd that bitch go? After all the crap we went through?
Well, it looks like an old lithograph stone is lying on the top of an old writing desk. Pinwheel key. Pinwheel powders carved into the round lithograph stone. I found part of the camera obscura. Zero lens. Lens zero. Upgraded lens zero. Shot effect. Damage slow. Spirit points needed 3. Damage increases. So when your level goes up. Use this to inflict more damage than normal shot. Take 3 spirit points. Use L1 button operate using default control settings. Uses more spirit points than blast, but inflicts greater damage. Further, it has the same effect of slowing the ghost when it is repelled back. The higher your level, the more damage you inflict on the ghost. Why does Kay get all this crap that can't use it?
I wish it would transfer to the other people. That would make life wonderful.
Crimson Sacrifice. The forbidden ritual passed on this region is called the Crimson Sacrifice Ritual, and it's apparently a ceremony where the gates of hell are sealed by sacrificing twin shrine maidens. There are 2 parts to the ritual, a periodic visible ritual, and in the event of its failure, a hidden ritual. Should all rituals fail, the gates of hell will open, the dead will pour out, and the skies will go dark. This disaster is called the Repentance. Oh, wait. There's something written on the wall. There's a doll on the desk. To one, someone who has once locked up here. Sometimes I get the feeling it's looking at me. Look at the stuff on the wall, Kay! Whatever. I shall follow you, Crimson Butterfly. Follow that Crimson Butterfly. Oh, this puzzle sucks. I hate it. Pedestal is inlaid with pinwheel crust. You have to make it so that all the colors that are in the center match the ones on the outer. Nope. I have three of the colors and I'm missing just the one. Behind this, but I really don't know what it is. Hate this puzzle, man. We had problems this last time we played this.
Yeah, it took us a while.
Ugh. Start with that one.
That's close.
turn that bottom on once.
Yeah, I was gonna say, try that just once.
This one needs to be green, that one needs to be blue, that one needs to be orange, that one needs to be red. So close. Just that one off. It changes every time.
Oh.
But I'm just one color off. So I have it. Practically it's solved, but it's just one color off, so I'm doing one move wrong. One of them are not supposed to move. One of them moves twice. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're gonna keep trying this. We figure it out. We do. If not, we'll go back and save.